Stopping motion. Now let's consider the effect of balanced and unbalanced forces in more detail. Look to this book lying on a table.
Why this book isn't moving?
This book is being pulled down by gravity and pushed up by the force the table exerts. And we learned from the previous lesson that when the forces on an object are balanced, the object does not move.
The book isn't moving because the forces on an object are balanced.
Yes. Now let's think about how does a moving object stop moving?
Moving objects only stop when a force of the same size is applied to them in the opposite direction from which they are moving. Look to this ball. Why didn't the ball move?
The ball will not move because the forces that act on the ball is balanced.
Why did the ball move?
The ball moved because when you kick it, your foot pushes the ball to make it roll.
Why did the ball stop? The ball stopped because a force of the same size is applied to them in the opposite direction from which they are moving. This is the first reason why objects stop moving. It is subjected to a force in the opposite direction to the original force, and equal in power.
The body returns to exposure to the effect of the balanced force and stops.
You are excellent.
In the next video, we will start with the fifth lesson, stopping motion by friction. Please like and subscribe to my channel and click the bell icon to get new videos.